SD card is blank or has unsupported file system occurs when improper operations were committed. And when you click to check this error, you will receive another piece of information. Are you sure you want to format SD card? If you do so, you will lose your data. In this video, we are going to show you 6 ways to fix this issue without losing data. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out any future videos. Generally, the main cause of this error is if you insecurely remove your SD card from your mobile phone or PC. However, you can also get this error due to a virus or malware, incompatibility between your mobile phone and SD card file system, or damaged and unclean chip. Most of the solutions to this problem are quite easy to follow. 1. Remove, physically clean the chip and install back the SD card. 2. Run CHKDSK to repair your SD card. 3. Show hidden files. 4. Format your SD card. 5. Use disk partition to clean and partition your SD card. 6. Wipe cache partition. The first method is to remove, physically clean the chip and install back the SD card. To do this, turn off your mobile, remove the SD card and clean with a tissue paper or a cotton bud and put it back inside. Turn on your smartphone to check if problem has been solved. Method 2. Run CHKDSK to repair your SD card. Connect your SD card to your PC. Go to Start menu and search CMD. Click Run as Administrator. Type CHKDSK space drive letter colon space slash F. Press Enter to let CHKDSK repair your SD card. The next method is to show hidden files to fix SD card as blank. Sometimes a virus may cause all your files to be hidden in your SD card. Open the SD card using Windows Explorer, go to View, then Options and click Change Folder and Search Options. Now go to the View tab and check the Show Hidden Files option and uncheck the Hide Protected Operating System Files option. Before following the next steps to format the SD card, it is absolutely necessary to secure and backup your data with Tenorshare 4DDIG. You can find the download link from the video description. To recover data from the error SD card, run Tenorshare 4DDIG and connect your SD card so that 4DDIG can detect it. Select your SD card and click Start button. Let the scan run and display results. Select the data you want to recover and click Recover. Save it another drive for safekeeping. After the data recovery, now we can perform SD card formatting. In my PC, right-click the SD card and click Format. Select the file system and click Format. Once the formatting is done, copy the data you backed up using 4DDIG. Another way to format SD card is by using diskpart. Go to Start menu and search diskpart. Click to open it. Type list disk. See the disk you want to clean. Then type select disk 1. You can replace 1 with your respective disk and press enter. Type clean and let the process run. Now type create partition primary and press enter. Type format fs equals ntfs quick. Press enter. Now the SD card has been successfully formatted. The last method you should try is wiping cache partition. Restart your smartphone in recovery mode. You can Google the specific way to restart your mobile in recovery mode. Select wipe cache partition. Your device cache will be wiped. Now you can reboot your mobile phone. Hopefully these methods can help you fix SD card as blank or has unsupported file system. For recovering your data, use Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.